how they finished in the last 800. Talos and Winrow definitely qualify. Well, that was the slowest of the three heats so far. The others are really out there perspiring. Atlee Douglas, surprisingly way down. Well, the fourth heat is a very, very tough one indeed. Kelis of Vanuatu drawn on the inside. Ishmael of the Maldives are drawn in lane two. Kiptoo of Kenya in three. Jean-Joseph of France in four. Durso of Italy in five. Botha of the Republic of South Africa in six. Aden of Somalia in seven. And Kazimyempi of Burundi. Remember, the Burundians couldn't compete in the last Olympics. They had no Olympic committee. But they're here now, and he's based in France. Two laps of the track. Well, certainly Kiptoo with the best of 1:43.93, Durso 1:43.95, and Kazimyempi at 1:44.24. This is a pretty tough race. Both has gone out in front, and so has Kiptoo. And the fast men are out there getting out of trouble, and Kazimyempi coming fast across just to cover 1:44.0, the Frenchman Jimmy Jean-Joseph. Brendan.
Well, Kiptoo only finished sixth, the Kenyan, in the Kenyan trials, but they saw enough talent in the semi-final to decide to give him a chance to run in the Olympic Games, and he looks to have taken up his opportunity pretty well, putting himself in the driving seat. Looks very much the part, leading down the home straight, and this is a fairly fast heat. Durso coming in behind, just behind Kiptoo, and he's a former world silver medalist, 51.5 at 400 metres.
Well, Jean-Joseph, the Frenchman, leading him through. Kiptoo in second place. Durso in third place. Then the South African, both are in fourth. Behind him, and Kazimyempi. Well, the race beginning to warm up, and Aden of Somalia at the back of that group. Remember, just the first two to go through. And it really is beginning to wind up now as they reach 600 metres, and Durso in a good position. So is Kiptoo, allowing the Frenchman to do the job now. About 150 metres to go. Just the first two come through. Kiptoo makes his strike now. Jean-Joseph will wait, because the pressure's coming now, and Durso's coming through as well. The Italian. The Kenyan looking around, looks very comfortable. And Durso, the Italian, coming through to be the second qualifier, with both are charging in on Jean-Joseph. Kiptoo wins it. Durso in second place. And they're the two qualifiers. 1:45.12. And really, Kiptoo and Durso look to be totally in control.
Well, that was impressive running from Kiptoo, the Kenyan, who's been given his opportunity here. Interesting to get your first opportunity in the Olympic Games at the age of 31, if our statistics are right. He certainly doesn't look 31, but he looks every much a potential champion. David Kiptoo, Durso, the World Championship silver medalist, coming back to good form there. Kiptoo looking onto the outside, sees him safely. 1:45.12, the fastest of the qualifying rounds so far.